center. At the line, Schwartz. He's in. Morgan hammers one. Stopped by Martin Wimberg. The rebound. He scores!
Wimberg!
Seattle does a good job in the neutral zone, moving this puck right back up. Borgen jumps into the play. Great one-timer right on front, but you said it right there. Wimberg follows the play right up. He's able to get this puck on his forehand. Nice little toe drag and just throw it in on the ice. A nice little transition play from Seattle, allowing your defenseman jumping up in the play, but not giving up on it either, is Wenberg, who finds the back of the net.
Sixth goal of the season for Alexander Wenberg. And his first in five games, he's been picking up points, supporting that line. And he finds the cash here. Tanev will hit it back out to center. A collision with
Kraken, 18-2-2 record with 3+ goals or score.
15 minutes history in the second period. 4-2 Seattle. Brock Besser to the outside. Joshua kicked by Tanev. Hughes at the point. Quinn Hughes wristing one, swallowed up without rebound by Martin Jones. Under 6 minutes left in the second period. Alexander Wenberg with those steely eyes picks up the puck and cashes in. Cracking by two.
Hey.